All new tonight, for the first time in 100 years of the Duluth Police, there is now a woman leading the department. Just today, the department has named Jacqueline Carruth as the new chief of police. She spent 26 years with the force and will now be a part of only 3% of female police chiefs here in the state of Georgia. We're told she plans to focus on expanding the use of technology to better keep community members safe.